Just a beautiful junior class student, Susan Bell, to answer.